Hello everybody, thank you so much for watching. My name is Alexander. If you like my Porsche walkaround videos, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit that like button, and feel free to comment down below. In today's video, the new 2021 Porsche 911 Turbo S. The new 2021 911 Turbo S was released for the US market just a few days ago, and what a spectacular way to introduce the all-new 992 Turbo S on my YouTube channel in the form of this specific unit. This one is paint to sample, signal green, a truly spectacular specification. And in today's video, I want to highlight some of the specific features on this specific build. And let's start, of course, again with the PTS color, paint to sample color, signal green. If you go back in Porsche's history, you'll see that this color comes more often on the GT cars. And what an amazing specification in contrast with the high gloss elements, high gloss black elements on this specific build. Let's start here with the wheels. 20-inch in the front, of course 21-inch in the back as on the 992 chassis. And these are called the exclusive design wheels. These are also Centerlock, just as the standard Turbo S wheels. And you can see these are optionally painted in high gloss black, which is a factory option. And that's the same for the PCCB, the Porsche Carbon Composite Brake System, where normally the caliper is finished in yellow, and in this case also finished in high gloss black. Let's take a look at the front fascia of the new 992 Turbo S. Of course, a very different front fascia versus the Carrera models. We can see these very large intakes on the side. You can also see this wing shape element, which comes back on both sides, left and right, which really gives an iconic turbo design in the front. Of course, the rest in terms of fenders and hoods, really that iconic 930 turbo look and lines for aggressive styling. Let's look at the side here, where we see the side skirts specific to the Turbo and Turbo S, much wider in terms of overall dimensions versus the Carrera model in terms of side skirts. And of course, the beautiful intakes feeding the air to the 3.8 liter twin turbo flat six, one of the most powerful twin turbo flat sixes Porsche has ever built. The mirrors are the latest design, rearview mirrors. And then this one also has the optional lane change assist, which we also know as blind spot detection. On the top, we can see this one has the optional glass roof, which creates that beautiful dual tone effect of black with the PTS signal green. Continuing to the rear, where we again see the 21-inch setup on the rear end, and every 911 Turbo S comes standard with the rear axle steering system. Here, of course, the new tail light design of the 992. Even more noticeable now is a new width. This is the widest Turbo S ever built on the 992 chassis. And look at the width of these fenders, really beautiful. Of course, here we see the Porsche active aerodynamics in terms of the rear wing, right now in the down position. And of course, at higher speed driving, this wing will come up. You can also see the engine deck slats are finished in silver. And all 911 Turbo S's, of course, come standard with active all-wheel drive. This one also ordered with the Porsche Sport Exhaust System, finished in high gloss black. So this is the first time that Porsche offers a Sport Exhaust option on the 911 Turbo S. This redesigns the exhaust pipes to this oval shape, very similar to the GT2 RS, and gives this engine a more specific engine sound, especially when the exhaust flaps are open. You can also see the new air outlets on the side. Of course, one of the specific thing about turbocharged cars is getting the hot air out of the engine compartment. And you can see the outlets here, much larger I've ever seen on the 991 chassis Turbo S. Let's continue here to the other side. Again, look at the width of the body, really beautiful. This one also ordered with high gloss black air intakes on the side, again to feed the air to the flat six twin turbo. Displacement still 3.8 liters, just like the 991 chassis, but now pushing almost towards 650 horsepower, so a significant step up from the 991 chassis. Let's take a look on the inside, where we see a very beautiful Porsche exclusive manufacture interior. We can also see here on the door the 930 turbo inspired side elements with the beautiful sideways stitching. You can see the carbon fiber inlay in the dashboard. You can see the beautiful chalk stitching that continues over the dashboard as the Turbo S comes standard with a leather interior package. And of course, to the other side. So this one is the black leather seat with chalk stitching. And then as a special Porsche exclusive manufacture option, as you can see, the seat centers are also ordered in chalk. This is a Porsche exclusive manufacture option, so makes this a very beautiful specific interior on this 992 Turbo S. And that's also the case for the seat belts, which are also finished again in chalk. You can see the turquoise embossing in the headrests. And these are the new 18-way Sport Seats Plus for the 992 generation. We see, of course, the GT steering wheel with the smaller diameter, the Sport Chrono package, which is, of course, standard for the 992 Turbo S. These seats are also ventilated and heated. Now running an 8-speed dual-clutch PDK transmission, so really Porsche's latest technology. And what a performance. You guys have probably seen some videos from some journalists in terms of launch controls against the McLaren, the Ferrari, and some other sports cars, hypercars. This car is phenomenal in terms of performance. Top speed well over 200 miles an hour, and some 0 to 60s have been measured into the 2.5 to 2 second range, which is incredible for a sports car of this nature. Thank you so much for watching all my YouTube videos. Again, my name is Alexander. I'm a Porsche sales professional at Porsche West Palm Beach. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to me. Again, thank you so much for looking at my YouTube videos. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and see you guys next time. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.